1, 2, 3. When I was a little kid, they said something's wrong with him. His eyes look kind of wild. Something's not right with that child. The doctor, he came and said, did someone drop him on his head? My father said, he's a special case. My mother, she just looked away and said, it's hard to know what's right and to know which way you're bound when you don't know your ass from a hole in the ground. And it's hard to know what's right and to know which way the wind blows when you don't know your ass from your elbow. No, you don't know your ass from your elbow. And then they strapped me to a bed, attached wires to my head. And when they cranked up the bolts, man, you should have seen me smoke. And then they filled up all my veins with drugs I cannot name. And now they're pretty sure I am completely cured. But it's hard to know what's right and to know which way you're bound when you don't know your ass from a hole in the ground. And it's hard to know what's right and to know which way the wind blows when you don't know your ass from your elbow. No, you don't know your ass from your elbow. Now I'm 110 and I don't care. I sit alone all day in a chair, and all night long I scream and moan. And pretty soon they're gonna send me home. Yeah, it's hard to know what's right and to know which way you're bound when you don't know your ass from a hole in the ground. And it's hard to know what's right and to know which way the wind blows when you don't know your ass from your elbow. No, you don't know your ass from your elbow. No, you don't know your ass from your elbow. Should I try it again?